Hello, everybody. Sorry about that. I know I'm like 10 seconds into the news, into the cycle. That's fine. It doesn't really matter that much. Anyway, hi, everybody. How are you doing? I hope you guys are having that, are having a good week so far and have had a good day. I apologize ahead of time. I'm just kind of a little bit out of it today. Just a little extra tired. But I hope y'all are doing well. Hope y'all are doing okay. Before we get started, I want to talk to you about my Linktree. Linktree, long story short, go there. You'll find links to places like my socials, my Discord, my YouTube, my Twitch, and my Patreon. My Patreon, go look at and consider supporting. It's patreon.com/ I believe it's just Krimzon Knight. I will double check that now, actually. I should have had that on hand. Let me double check this real quick. Patreon.com/ Krimzon Knight. Yes! Patreon.com/ Krimzon Knight. In fact, let's just do that. There. Let's just do that. Sorry, I know this is like all happening live in front of your faces and it's very unprofessional, but ultimately, I'm not sure I care right now. There we go. Oh! Wow, let's put it right there in front of my face. You know, why not? Okay, yeah, check this, both of these links out. The Linktree will take you to all the stuff, and you should definitely check out the patreon.com/ Krimzon Knight, where you can support me directly and help me out and stuff like that. Yeah, let's go ahead and get into Watch Dogs Bad Blood. Get back into, I should say. Let's see. Is there game audio? It would be nice if the game played some audio so that I could check. Oh. Come on, game. Why is this game so quiet for me right now? Oh, because it's very quiet. I remember. I turned it down because the voices are very quiet. Yeah, let's stick to that. Also, let's check online. No invasions. And also, one last thing in gameplay. Nope, not gameplay. Audio. Music on in cars, off. Okay.
All right, Ray. I followed him to an old mansion. Here, I'll mark it for you. Man, this place is huge and creepy. I am definitely not walking into that death trap.
I'm not gonna push you. You've done more than enough.
I'm headed back to the silo. Don't get yourself killed.
I won't.
Or tortured.
Don't worry about it.
Ray, this is a really terrible idea. Maybe we can find another lead.
Don't worry about it. We'll talk soon, my friend.
Gonna quickly steal this Papavero. Oh, that was a lamppost. I'm sure that was fine. Yeah, this is fine. Oh, look, an identical car. We just passed an identical car. Like, to the color and everything.
Twins! Ah!
It's okay! It's okay, I'm a professional! No, I'm not. I lied. That was a clever lie. gonna quickly come through here, slide around. Fine, this is fine. All above board, I promise. So, you all are probably not wondering whatsoever about if I've done any grinding since last week. The answer is no, I did not. And the answer to, and the reason for that is because I decided this doesn't need it. Before they find
us. Hell, it'll give us both a fair shot at escape. They've got their mole, Alex Jaworski, somewhere inside here. I need to know what or who he knows.
All right. We need to get a boat. Get a boat. Time to get a boat. Oh, look, a boat. I found a boat. Out of curiosity. Oh, it wants me to go over here. This is an area that's not actually accessible in the main game. Just a little tidbit. Pay attention, Jamie. That was a log or something. I wonder what they would have done if I just swam over here. Because it says reach the opposite shore with a boat. What would I? What would the game have done if I tried to swim over here? That's not ominous at all. Nope, nope, nope. This is what I want. What'll happen if I do this? You're on the wrong side of the wall there, my dude. So we found the room, and I need to get in there, so... In we go. Let's see if I can do this completely stealthily without even having to take down anybody. Climb the roof, please? No. Fine. how to get up there. Kill people, but I'd rather not. Nope, stop. See, you see nothing, my dude. It's fine. I wish there were outside stairs that I could climb. Apparently, I have to. Oh, I can go in through the basement. This is not creepy. The murder basement. This is fine. Oh.
Not so fast. Hey! Hey! Oh, shit!
We've got company.
Well.
Looks like a job for Eugene.
Got two hemophilia characters who are dead, carriers who are dead. All right, so there is a hole there. Let them calm down a little bit before I pull out Eugene. What are you guys shooting at? I'm down here.
You ever figure out what that smell was? Colostomy pouches. Some jackass was just throwing them right into the trash.
Oh, that is foul.
It's dangerous. What happens if one of us ends up in a bed here? You want to go under the knife? You're a bucket of shit.
Ah! What? What is that?
See, this is fine. Did you get Eugene? I swear to Christ, my dude. Can he go upstairs? He cannot. Okay. How about you get off the wall, my dude? Stop that. So I bet the smell was not a colostomy bag. I bet it was not. I bet it was the corpses. Excuse me.
You heard anything about Chin lately?
Heard he was laying low. Got wrapped up in something big. Didn't pay off.
You know, I heard a story about that guy. Got caught without a weapon, so he just starts blabbing away like he does. Keeps the guy distracted so he can inch closer and closer. Got on him and slash the poor fuck's neck right open. With a gold member credit card.
Nice story. But I call bullshit.
What? Why?
Gold card? Really? Chin would have the platinum.
Whoa! I wouldn't relax just yet.
He did all this damage? He had a partner.
They're talking about Jordy. Keep an eye out. Jordy Chin, I believe. I believe is who they're talking about. I could be wrong. Nothing. Fine. See, it's fine. I told you it was fine.
Shit, man. That doesn't look right.
Ah!
Ooh, that was in the balls. That's unfortunate. Okay, so the, ooh, well, that just kind of fell through the floor. All right, I'm sure that's fine. Darnell Rice, self-taught medical student. Darnell. I'll
let your guard down.
Somebody just found some bodies. This before. Let's go poke in here. Huh. Go up these? I can.
Stay on your guard.
Darnell. To quote T-Bone, Darnell. Russ Gaines. Hey, Yvonne! Shocker! You got into Valheim. Shocker. How are you doing? Excuse me while I tase somebody in the ass. And pop.
Who's there? Hey, I can see you. Come on out.
What the hell? Shit. Watch the back.
Come on in.
Look for him. Go over there. Watch yourself. Search over there.
Looking clear. I'm doing all right. I'm a little tired. Today's been a bit of a lazy ass day, you know. Low energy, lazy ass day. You know the kind. Who's this? Mead Booth. This is the guy I need to talk to. No, it's not strong enough to push open doors. Damn. I mean, that makes sense, but still. Good old Eugene. I'm sorry, sir. I'm sorry. I shot at the first part of you I saw. I did not mean to tase you in the balls. That was I'm sorry. I felt that. Oof. Ow, that hurt. Alright. Not time to just casually walk through the place like I own it. Alright, nothing there. Cereal. It's fine. Huh. That.
Shit. What's happening here?
Darnell Rice. Self-taught medical student. Darnell, you alright? No, I don't think they are. Bruh. Again, in my defense, I did not mean to tase him in the balls.
Gotta be here somewhere.
Yeah, I know exactly where he is, and you know exactly where he is. You've already seen him on camera. You're just wandering around looking for anything valuable. Russ Gaines again. Hello, Russ. Ooh, an IED. That's always useful. I'm sure that's fine that an IED was just casually lying around on a stack of boxes somewhere. I'm sure that's fine. Jeremy Marshall, former... What did that say? Former mechanic? Why is there an oxygen tank in a baby crib? I'm sure this is fine. All right, fine. Time to go in. Oh, can't go in through there. Huh. Well, Eugene, back to you, my dude. Eugene. All right. Door does not appear to be locked. That one is, though. So how goes the Heim and the Vowels?
Alex.
No, please don't.
It's okay, it's okay. I'll come to get you out of here.
Those sick... God, they just kept stabbing me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Shh. We need to calm down, man. Tranquilo.
Shh. You're Raymond Kenny. They're looking for you, man.
Fucking managed to disconnect you. Do you think you can?
I feel my legs.
Okay.
That's never good.
Tell the cops one of their CIs got shot. Put a hurry on it.
Sir? Are you still there? Hello?
I can't be here when the cops come. So if you got anything you can tell me about Bloom. A name. Anything.
I was following Bloom's money guy. A guy named Jack Finley. Never got close to the boss, but Jack, you promise me you'll hurt those fuckers.
You wait until they get close, and then aim for the face. You understand? You can do this.
Poor guy. Did some housekeeping, all that good stuff. That's good. Fair. They're still on the phone. Yeah, the cops are still on the phone. He's leaving the phone as a way to lure them to one of their CIs who was shot, stabbed, and abducted. So you know, he's leaving it as a tracking device for them to find this guy. And he's giving them a gun so that he can defend himself from the people who are keeping him captive.
Just a distraction. I need to slip out of here.
This is the police. Exit the house now. Lay down your weapons or we will open fire.
Oh,
how the
cop.
Fuck did they find us? Doesn't matter. Keep them back.
Called self-defense. My point is, I get it.
Okay, Jack, finally. Looks like Chicago's got a few of you, but only one works for Bloom. Bingo. Thanks for checking in at your favorite bar, pal. You are making this so easy.
All right, so we now have a couple of skill points. Skill point. Yeah, let's do that. And that's all we got. All right. All she wrote. It's all she wrote. Right. right. Ooh, bike. I'll take that. All right, now then. Going for a four-leaf clover. All right. At investigation. Yeah. We'll go hit up some investigations. Sorry, y'all. Don't mind me. Just coming through. It's fine. Don't mind me. Just coming through. Coming through. All right. Here we go. That a pop of arrow? Hold on. You a yes, you are. I think you are. Yes, you are. Papa Veros are the best. They are the best. Oh. Dot connection. Oh, this is where we first encountered, what's his face? From the, God, what's his name? I don't remember his name for the life of me. God, what is his name? That asshole who was,
Damn. These are the same Daves from the default video.
Default.
The Ambrose was default's old haunt, too. Something feels too clean here.
Dave 4 and Dave ZB for 3 days.
I found your friends dead in the Ambrose.
Leave me alone.
I'm trying to warn you, dipshit. You guys need to go underground.
Mind your own business.
Not the reaction I expected.
What is going on in
here? Default is hunting the Daves, which are the leaders of DedSec. I'm looking for... Well, I guess it needs to finish.
Something ain't lining up here. Let's check back in with my DedSec pal. Looks like he made a recent call.
Okay. I've got them all gathered in one place. If you want your pay, get your guys over here and hit them now. Nobody gets out alive.
This asshole called a hit in his own people to kill his opposition? I ain't gonna cry over a few black hats, but this guy wants to unleash DedSec, and that will be a fucking disaster.
Do 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 do. Oh, so no, that car was not a Papa Vero. It just looked like one. It was a like a Ferrari or something like that, I think. Cause this is a Papa Vero, and it handles like one too. Best cars in the game. The wall. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Listen to me, Dave. One of your pals just ordered a hit on you. And this place is about to become the epicenter of a shitstorm.
How do you know this?
That doesn't matter. No time to talk. Just stay low.
There go the three remaining Daves.
His hitman could get here any second. I need to get ready for them.
Oh, a choir. Proximity IEDs, hell yeah. Just throw a few of these out every now and then. Oh, no, God, that's gonna suck. That went way too close. Hi, Yvonne, welcome back. Remind me that there's that contest that we need to work on at some point.
His hitman could get here any second. I need to get ready for them.
Hi, Daves. Throw one of those there. One of those there. One of them here. No, but I still want your assistance. Remember, we talked about this. Oh God. I'm okay. That sucked, but I'm okay. You're right over there, Yvonne. This could be a better spot. There, another one there. Ooh, don't fall off. I fell off. There. And we'll throw one there. One man versus an army of fixers. Let's go. Just making sure.
Here they come.
I'm going to hit you from the east.
Oh god, this is gonna suck.
I don't need it.
So why help us?
I've got my reasons. And you shits owe me a favor now. A big motherfucker. You remember that.
Once we take our proper place, once we're recognized as the ones who actually made a difference, who stood defiant against the 1% of bullshit, people will understand why I had to do this. My brothers die for a cause they seem to have forgotten. But that cause lives on and grows.
Alright, cool. Tell Matt I say hi. Let's see.
Well, I... Right, but...
Yvonne just pops into Matt's chat and is just like, the Crimson Knight sends his regards. All right. So this comes. Oh, I can zoom in. Good, good, good. So we have these two lines that come to here and to here. Okay, now with that open, that comes back down to here. Okay. comes to that. Yay! Okay. Now that feeds that through that. Okay. Which comes back to here. Okay. 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 And now if I do that, this to here. Then ties back to that. And I can do that. Okay. Now if I do that and then that. This comes to there and this comes to here. That which comes back to here. That comes down to here. Okay. Which comes back to here. Now I can do that. That comes to there. Oh, I can do that. And that goes to that. Where does this go? Goes to here. There we go. Back to this. And this connects to here. There we go.
Here, I got something. Hotel reservations under an alias. He's in St. Louis.
St. Louis? Shit. We missed him. Keep digging. I want everything you can find on him. And Ray Kenny. I bet he was living here too.
I gotta put a stop to this.
Plant the bug on Charlotte Gardner.
First, I'll just slip a bug into her phone. At least if she calls anyone, I'll be the first to know. Uh-oh. Charlotte's making a call.
My contact told... told me you were working on the Pierce...
Welcome contract. Back, Yvonne.
Is this Rosario?
One of them. What do you want?
I have a potential address in St. Louis. Can you make the trip?
I have a fucking car. I can make the fucking trip. Is your money good?
I'm with Bloom.
My brothers and I, we targets to hit first, just to be thorough. One of Pierce's old hideouts got his sister's address and Dr. Mendez.
I don't need to know the details.
Do we still not have another dead sack one? I'm not seeing a dead sack head. Road trip.
Need to decommission these bounty hunters before they can do any damage. Gotta get a warning to Aiden.
Excuse me.
You dialed this number by mistake. If so, hang up now. If you're trying to find me, you're not going to. So hang up now. There will be a beep.
Come on,
thank
brother.
You.
You ain't making this easy for me. Aiden was living in one of his hideouts. Sounds like the Rosarios may have had a bead on him. I don't know if he's really left town or not, but I'll shut down these assholes. That guy must be a lookout for the Rosarios.
Thank you. she said, knock you out of big in the paint. Little boy box you.
Looks like one of Rosario's associates.
Black mama and Dalai Lama, you drama smoothies. You boys fruity, I'm kissing babies and Santa boobies. Woo! His hand cock or your baby mama be trying to screw me. My gift was cold as Christmas, Santa trying to sue me.
I created a traffic jam by parking. Gotta love it when that happens.
He was so completely freaked that I sent the complaint by email. I said,
they need to crack down on dead set.
Okay, I'm actually gonna quickly run to the bathroom. So let's have a bit of a quick break. I'm gonna run some ads and I'll be right back. Don't go. Everybody, I'm back. Thank you for being patient with me. Let's get back into this. See if we can't find this assassin or hitman or bounty hunter or whatever he is.
Gee,
That's a gun.
Yes, yes it is. All right. This guy is somewhere here. Ow. Oh, excuse me. I'm a little bit tired. In case you couldn't tell. Eh, nobody back here. An MMORPG enthusiast. Cool. Okay, I'm gonna move my car just because of the fact that people bitching about it is kind of bugging the fuck out of me. So let me do that real quick. There. It's off the road. Chill, fuckers. God damn. Now then.
No tiene ni idea de gestión. Salta a la vista. Seguro que recibe cosas negativas. Solo es por...
Are you serious? There he is.
Oh my god! Oh. Holy shit! Be here.
No, por favor. The eldest of the Rosario brothers. Actually, hold on. Before I go there, let's swing by this. Don't mind me, just swinging in for a bit.
Hey, qué pasó? Right.
Sell some shit. Buy
some
shit.
Is there something special I can get you?
All right.
Now that's a good get. What can I get you?
All right.
Thanks for the purchase.
Cool. And now we go over here. Oh, sorry, man. Y'all are fine. I'm just an idiot. It's fine.
What's your problem?
Ain't no love lost between Aiden and Jackson's shrink. Yolanda Mendez. Hell, Aiden was pretty sure she knew exactly what was going on, but let it happen so she could get her story, sell her book. Still, she doesn't deserve what's headed her way. I need to stop these guys. The Rosarios must be close. Looks like one of their goons keeping watch.
Cops rolled up like ninjas? Thanks to CTOS.
I gotta get her out of there.
Yeah, I get it. But how? I get that the place is a dump. There's mold on the walls. I said I get it.
But I can't just...
Hey, you owe me.
Oh, is that why you helped me? I thought it was because we were friends.
Rude. Okay.
There we go. One of the Rosario's lookouts.
TOS, and they double charged us.
Holy shit, did you call them?
All right, fair enough. Sleep well, girl.
Oh, yeah, that's just it. Just all automated. Not one human being on
topic. Take care of yourself.
No. Pero...
I insist. There is. Anywhere. Camera.
Hey.
Well, if you ask, could you just please?
All right. What?
No.
Yes.
Are you?
All right.
Right. What?
What?
Oh, come on! No way.
Oh yeah.
See?
I don't know what they expect to find at Nikki Pierce's place. Cops have been through there several times already since she disappeared. Aiden tried to erase her from the system, but it didn't last long. It'll give me a chance to clean up the rest of the Rosarios.
Somewhere out in the prairies.
Maybe they've forgiven me. I like to think so.
Oh, what?
Oh, buddy. Jax's old room. Rabbits. All bathroom. I don't think I ever actually took a proper tour of this place. In the main game. Oh, Lena's room. Oh. And this is how you make C4. I love that they got the voice actor to do that. That was great. They left so quickly, they couldn't even come back for their pictures of Lena, things she drew, the keys on the counter. That is how quickly they left. How abruptly they had to drop everything. Oh, picture drawn of the family with Aiden, Jax, Lena, and Mom, Nikki. Here's, speaking of, here's Nikki's room. Left a book on the bed. They left the light on. That's how abruptly they left. They left the light on. A lamp. They left all of the lights on in the house. Well, not all of the lights, but a lot of them. A few of them, probably like security lights. They did have a nice house. How does it have a second story though? Cause like, window there, Lena's room, bathroom, Jax's room. Is it like an external? It's an external staircase. Oh, it's a split level home. I bet the top floor is rented out by somebody. Oh, that makes sense. Interesting. That's a clever bit of design, I feel like. Is there a second audio thing in there that I missed? No. in Jax's room? Maybe? No. Bathroom? Did he leave it in the bathroom? No. The one. Air spring. Huh. Okay. Well. No idea where the second Aiden Pierce audio thing is. But anyway, let's look for the bounty hunter, shall we?
Somebody tried to break into my house last night. Cops rolled up.
Lo hablamos a fondo y creo.
What's going on?
Well, that was easy.
Gino, you were trying to call?
Oh, now you answer the damn phone.
I was in the middle of something tricky. I couldn't answer.
Yeah, well, I just stopped some angry motherfuckers, bounty hunters, from heading right to your goddamn doorstep. You're welcome. Oh, and DedSec knows about you and Clara, and they found the bunker. By the way, stay away from the bunker. Charlotte fucking Gardner and Bloom live there now.
Okay.
Yeah. You have yourself a nice day.
Yeah. You too.
Give me a second. I'm actually gonna look to see where that is. Hold on. Because I want that one. Because it's Aiden Pierce. X02 audio log. It's at the Owl Motel, which is down here. If I remember correctly. Owl Motel was the first hiding spot he had before the bunker. The one that got blown up. Yep, that was a car. It's fine. Okay, we didn't need that stop sign. Yep. I remembered correctly. I mean, pull my cash out of the ATM. Yep, chin. All right, so important question now is progression. Investigations. Council of Daves is complete and the fox hunt is complete. All right, cool. Oh, I have 6 logs left to get. If I come across them, I come across them. If not, oh well. All right, so we just have the main storyline, which is this right here. Okay.
I'm showing his car is parked around back. Let's have a look. If I'm lucky, this guy will be nice and sloshed. It'll make it real easy to... What is that? You dirty fucker!
Gotcha.
Guess what? We got Raymond Kenny. Yeah, outside the bar. Your guys will bring him in.
Well, damn.
Up with this guy. What is this? Horse tranquilizer? I'm not trying to lose my shit here. Brewer, this is really not a good time.
I just wanted to see if I could help. I know I bugged out on you last time. I don't want to be a coward, but I am, and I hate it.
So okay, Brewer. Okay.
I got it under control. Wait, are you drunk? Horse tranquilizers. I totally understand. Call me back when you're done.
Call me back when you're done. Okay.
He's on the phone. I need to listen in.
got, Kenny. Start packing your shit up. When do we get our check? Blue can't have this on the books. You need to give us a few days to make sure it goes through proper channels.
You make sure it does. What about default?
Freak's doing this pro bono.
Default. They mentioned the name Default. They're working with Default.
Fucking Default. I figured he scurried away from Chicago the last time we spanked him.
Loom and the rat together. This is a foul fucking mix. With Default on my tail, Bloom is guaranteed to find me no matter where I hide. Yes, he's that good. Only got one option here. Find the son of a bitch first and take him out.
Frewer, I need you to look up something for me.
Sure.
Start with my location. Search for networks around me. I'm looking for dumb shit.
Emoticons? ASCII?
I'm not seeing anything. Wait. Squigglies. Oh, cute.
But I guess that's supposed to be a mouse tail?
That's the one. Send me the location of that machine.
Done.
Let's see what he's got on his machine.
It's starting to clear up. My guts feel like they're about to abandon ship. Let's hope Dale and my little Bloom buddy paid off. I think I might have struck gold here. But just fucking keep my lunch down. Can't eat. No good. Come on. Quiet.
Need a body double at dot connection, a decoy, taking the press for a run. Not the press, send somebody with skills. I'll be working backstage, you got the mask. Still got three of them, I'll send somebody. Good. Okay, so the one who Aiden tracked down and beat the shit out of was body double.
Take me days to track him through this. No time. Let's see if I can get his goat, though. Make him slip up. Hopefully he's paying attention.
Hey, Defect! We need to talk. So why don't you give me a call?
Really slumming it here, ain't ya?
Well, I was expecting something a little bit more dramatic. I'm a little disappointed. Well, since you ain't here, you won't mind me fucking around with your rig. Some of this might interest WKZ-TV. Ha ha! Aw, damn it. I should have expected an alarm.
Drops out of med school for the show.
All right.
Oh, now you want to talk. Uh-huh. Yeah, well, I'm busy. Leave a message.
I love it. Now you want to talk.
Speaking.
You inbred backwater Sasquatch! Do you understand how extinct you are?
Well, why don't you stop by so we can talk about it? That was the old human eye building behind him. Whoops. You fucked up, son.
But did he, though? That's the real question is, but did he, though?
Brewer, Bloom's put a hacker for hire on our trail. Goes by the name Default. That kid's got a huge ego and the skill. ...to back it up, so he makes everything a goddamn game. He wears some kind of electronic rat mask.
I can never tell if you're messing with me. I'd offer to come along, but I'd just get in your way, right?
Yeah, probably.
Oh, buddy. Poor Frewer. I love Frewer so much. I mean, that's one way to get back on the road. That was almost very bad. Excuse me.
Come again. We're open 7 days a week.
Oh, what is wrong with your eyes, my dude?
Can't underestimate Default. He knew I'd track him back here. I gotta stay sharp, work the trap, find a way through, and hope there's a rat at the end of his maze. All these guys are geared up and ready for trouble. That's what a Bloom budget will get you. Probably safer to try to slip past them. You're watching me, ain't you? Oh yeah, kid. I'm coming for you. Video Default was up there somewhere.
He's not gonna show. This is a waste of time.
He'll show. Just wait.
Identify yourself.
Default wants us on camera. Let's engage. Make sure you got a good angle.
Fuck that. I never agreed to be on camera.
You don't have to be. Make sure he knows.
That's not gonna go well. Well,
shoot that trailer trash.
Go, I've got you covered.
Let's see, can Eugene go up the wall, up the stairs? Not the wall, it's the stairs. And indubitably. That's not what I meant to do.
Stop wasting time, Ray!
Enough fucking games, all right? What is this?
I looked, and there before me was a pale horse. Its rider was named Raymond fucking Kenny. And death followed behind him.
All right. Gladys Laurel. Traffic accident fatality. Murdered. Distracted driver killed in blackout. Tragic car accident. Elias Dorn murdered. Bled to death in home injury while calling 911. Family father found dead in workshop. Tragic workshop accident. couldn't get through to a 911 because of all the calls or because of blackout. Dean Kishire murdered, died in home fire.
Fathers, mothers, husbands, wives, brothers.
Did it make you feel powerful, Ray?
Did you get a little tingle between your legs?
Burned to death in her house. Power outage. One death. Burned to death in her house. Ahmed Nawazi murdered, unresponsive after drowning. Man drowns in plain sight, blackout results in a drowning.
Smile for the camera, Ray!
You've got fans.
Fuck you.
Jeremy Connors murdered, killed in work-related electrocution. Power surge killed him. Power surge as a cause of the blackout. The power restored killed a worker. That felt very much like an elevator crash.
This is sick.
Russell Blackburn murdered, killed by elevator malfunction.
I think you're growing as a person, Ray.
Eat shit, elevator default.
Elevator tragedy. Elevator drops, man killed. Fell to death fatality in elevator failure because of the blackout. Jose Abano murdered due to cardiac arrest. Blackout, another victim, heart attack, death. Another blackout victim. Died because of cardiac arrest due to the blackout.
Sam Jennings.
Let's talk about this.
Oh, we will. When I find you.
See you, Ray. I'm an artist too.
Shut the fuck up!
Succumbed to heat stroke. Blackout fatality. Heat stroke suspected in a subway death. Got too hot in the subway. Lindsay Garcia stabbed to death during a mugging. Woman stabbed, murder during city blackout. Fatal stabbing, a city goes black.
Barry Langston, fuck. They're all here, aren't they?
Died from carbon monoxide poisoning. Carbon monoxide killed a woman. Garage attendant dies in blackout. Man escapes mental ward, commits suicide.
An ex-Bloom Industries employee is responsible for the blackout, which has resulted in 11 confirmed deaths. Kenny's motivations are yet unknown. And Bloom has...
No! No! Don't bullshit!
That's not the way it went down at all, you twisted, psychopathic fuck! Is this how you get off? Well, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck.
He was trying to be a whistleblower for Bloom, and...
Hey, called it suicide! But he was on watch until you cut the power and let him out! You murdered him! Murderer! Murderer!
They died because I wanted to send a message. I thought I could warn people about what was coming. Show them that one person can shut down a whole system.
In the months
after your crime, each one of these families found a lump of cash in their savings.
Was that you? Did you try to
buy your redemption?
I tried to make it right.
Oh, you'll make it right,
Ray. That's a promise.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Stay focused. Everyone is here. Someone might be distracted.
Right.
What the hell?
screen better still be running.
What is going on?
Lights out, Chicago.
Power's out?
Did the power just
go out?
Ain't
that something?
Whoa! What happened to the lights?
Somebody pulled the plug.
Somebody's getting fired.
They'll have blackout.
Now?
Is it all over town?
Well, somebody pulled the plug.
My nails. I see a... I do not. Sorry, guys.
Default's running the show here. Damn near caught me, too. At least... I don't know now why he's doing all this.
Why?
His brother died in the blackout.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Yeah. Listen, the silo's been compromised, so I gotta be ready for a fight.
You mean we?
I got enough blood in my hands, Frewer. I've been fighting tooth and claw for years. I do need your help, man, but I don't expect it.
You didn't bail on me, I'm not bailing on you.
Oh, Frewer.
Is your chemical courage speaking?
Nope. I'm done. I threw those in the garbage. I'll hide out until you're back at the silo.
Hey, Frewer. Thanks.
I love Frewer so much.
Doesn't look like Default's made his move yet, but he will. I could burn my shit and run, but it didn't work last time. Fuck it. I'm gonna see this one through.
Excuse me.
It's time. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
I got a feeling this is gonna get real ugly.
Real ugly.
The problem with the fucking internet is that there's no 911 dispatcher.
Damn it. I got a rat in my machine. All right. You want to duke it out? Let's duke it out. Yeah, motherfucking fucker. He's shutting down my defenses. I'm gonna get overrun here.
Find him, finish him, and take what you can carry. We can recoup some of our losses with this shit.
What is this?
It's probably all booby-trapped.
Keep on your toes.
We got the place locked down. Jesus, the guy actually lives here?
Oh!
I feel like steak tonight. Find this motherfucker.
Listen, default's in my system.
I've got this. But with my modifications, you're about to overload the system. You need to get to the control room and, stop that from happening.
I'm on it.
I'll keep default out. You cover the control room.
Ray! Ray! They're coming!
Damn it! You touched my shit!
Yeah, I made it better.
That remains to be seen.
Too early, I mean. I'm dead. Annoying little shit, isn't he?
Ray! Ray! They're coming!
Damn it!
Fine.
You touched my shit!
I made it better.
That remains to be seen.
God. That was unexpected.
Ray! Ray! They're coming!
Damn it.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, I'm swapping to something heavier than my pistol.
Yeah,
I made it better.
That remains to be seen.
Thank you. Okay, actually, hold that thought. I'm gonna run to the bathroom real quick before we get into this fully, and I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. Let's do this. Damn it.
Ray!
Can I skip? No, I can't skip it.
Damn it!
Come on. Come on, game. Give me control. Give me control!
You touched my shit!
Yeah, I made it better.
That remains to be seen.
All right. Where is one of these cameras? All right, do you open? You do not open. So I'm in a dead end. They must have hit something explosive, because holy shit, that was an insta-kill.
Ray! They're coming!
With no warning.
You touched
Maybe
my
I'm trying
shit.
To be too clever yeah, about this.
I made it better.
That remains to be seen.
Need to move. Damn it! He caught me with a reload.
Ray! They're coming!
Excuse me. That was gross.
You touched my shit!
Yeah, I made it better.
That remains to be seen.
up and get some! Perfect! You want a big yummy spoonful of this? Huh?
Ow! Painful, Frewer.
I think someone glitched. If I can't throw a nade in there.
I don't think so, rat boy.
Yes, pounding on it will do the job.
Ray, it looks like more fixers are coming in.
Okay, I'll deal with
it. Yeah, it's just like all the little internet assholes combined and formed into this one giant mega asshole. How does he have time to make fun of me while he's
look at options.
On my way.
Don't fucking move.
Okay. All right. All right.
Oh, Frewer.
be a fixer.
What? I can't do that.
Yes, you can. This is your moment, man. Just be like one of those shadowy guys in one of your comic books.
It's graphic novel.
Is it done?
It is done.
Both of them?
Yes, both targets are terminated.
All right. Good. Default will want to see the bodies. I'll send you the location.
What the fuck was that? That was awful.
What? He bought it.
Frewer.
It is done.
Shut up. I love Frewer so much.
Shut up.
All right, we've got a lock on this rat. Wish me luck.
I'm going with you.
I think you'd better leave this one for me, Frewer.
No, not this again. I'm in it now. Plus, you said it yourself. You need me.
Well, I sure as shit did not phrase it like that. Fine. See what you can dig up on the place and meet me there.
Okay.
Brewer.
When we get there, we're gonna need to cover a lot of ground to find a way in, so we'll split up. But if things go batshit, you get your head down and stay put, you understand? I'll try to keep the attention on me.
Will you stop?
Stop what?
Stop trying to protect me all the time.
Well, listen, I...
No, you listen. I know it's not entirely your fault that I am where I am. I don't agree with how you did it, but I know you thought you were doing the right thing. I guess I'm saying you don't owe me anything, Ray.
Are you done?
No.
But yeah.
Good. Let's find a way in. Call me if you see something, and I'll do the same.
I love Frewer so much. Alright,
on this place. I'm marking it for you. I'm already headed over there.
Time to end this bullshit.
Sorry. Underestimated my speed.
It is done.
The verdict.
drop on Default?
No. He's orchestrated this every step of the way so far. I don't see him taking any chances. We'll have a plan B. Garen fucking teed.
Oh, that was an accident.
Nice and discreet. This is rare for Default. I bet it gets weirder on the inside. He's made this personal between us. He doesn't want to just kill me. He wants to crucify me on camera.
Wasting time, Ray!
Alright. See if I can trick these doors into opening.
Helcom. W. Helcom. Hack.
I see you down there, Frewer. I can open the door from here. Stay low.
Lower.
Why do you do that?
Do what?
Insult yourself, man. Self-deprecation. You need to cut that shit out, buddy.
Okay.
Thank you.
Did unlock the door back here. I'm gonna sneak in.
I'll meet you inside. Some of these guys must have access codes to get further in. Eeny, meeny, miny. Mo. Damn, they split up the code. I'm gonna need another Mo.
But Mama doesn't want no Mo.
What's he up to?
Hold on just a second, let me check something. Yeah, we're in the final act. So we'll complete the game tonight.
This is messed up.
Gotta get out of here. Fuckers using infrasonics to throw me off. God damn, that's annoying. Shut it down fast.
Fuck.
I like the looks of this. What's he up to?
Focus, just focus.
Gotta get out of here. fuckers using infrasonics to throw me off. God damn, that's annoying. Gotta shut it down fast.
Ray, I can't slip past these guys.
Hang on, your signal's close.
Do you see it?
Yeah, this ain't gonna be easy.
You tell me where to go. I trust you.
Give me my controls. Thank you.
Okay, all right, you piece of junk. I got my eyes on you.
Sorry, I'm trying to find the path. Oh wow, that's a... that's a image. They knew you'd have to get to this camera eventually. Damn, that's kind of... that's clever. All right.
Go quick.
Shit, I didn't see him. Oh, that was almost bad. Turn around, my dude.
Now, go.
This one.
Move it.
What the hell's happening?
Move up. All right, move.
Okay. What do you do? Win.
Okay, move. Go, stay low.
Sprint, my dude.
Now, go, go.
Somebody
now,
call me.
Go. Can you get the door for me?
Yep.
This city's buggy as shit.
Are we getting close?
They've changed the place around, but if the building still matches the blueprint, we should be close to the central room now.
Good. Good. I'll meet you there.
I am God from the sea.
No way he's gone. Start looking.
Where do you think you're going, Ray?
He's picking us off.
Hey, hey, listen. Come on out. Make a deal. Oh.
you playing a now is your chance to vote. Should Ray
earn his freedom?
Turn off your camera if you want him to walk.
Keep on watching if you want to
see how this plays out.
If you do this, you'll be suffering from the same damn guilt that's been eating me up all these years. I'm sorry I did what I did. And I'm sorry that this fucknut dragged you back into it. But even if I deserve this, you don't. You don't.
I guess
we've got our answer. So long,
Ray.
Bye-bye. Sayonara. Adios.
Hold up your phone! Hold up your damn phone!
In the end, he killed himself.
Ray! Walk away from the light! Ray! Ray! There you are. You okay, man? I thought you were dead there for a second, like, dead. Like, I couldn't even tell if you were breathing. And then, I thought you'd get all, like, pissed off if I went to call an ambulance.
Tobias!
Yeah.
I'm fine. Why do you got that shit-eating grin on your face? I think you must have inhaled some of these fumes for...
It's possible. Look, Ray, I was thinking. I don't know if I really want to leave Chicago anymore, do you?
More than anything else I've ever wanted in my whole life.
Oh.
But hey... Let's say I do stick around, hypothetically speaking. Try and find the chink in Bloom's armor. Would you help me?
Abso-fucking-lutely.
Boom.
The old team's back together again. Well, minus the one.
Yeah, well, that's okay because I got somebody in mind. Aiden Pierce.
Are you serious? Wait, that guy has mental issues. Do you know how we met? He introduced himself with a tactical baton.
Yeah, that sounds like something he'd do.
But that's not funny.
No.
Poor Brewer.
It's not funny.
I'm sorry, it must be the fumes.
What is that?
Apparently, it's called a wet Zambezi.
What happened to the beer I bought you?
I had to pour it out. It smelled
awful. It smelled awful?
It smelled like beer.
Yeah, well, this smells like fruit.
I love them so much.
Oh, that is foul. That doesn't taste like fruit at all.
Not an alcohol drinker.
Oh, no, wait for it. Oh, there it is. It has like a fruity aftertaste. Maybe I should just get a juice.
You are hopeless, Fruer.
Now it's your turn.
I love them so
What's
much.
That?
Quinkies, I got you a double dog donut combo.
No,
Come on, Ray, just try it, just a bite. I mean, there's a reason why the chain is so successful.
Yeah, because they pump addictive chemicals into the special sauce.
No, yeah. That's what I thought too. It's just mayonnaise and relish. Come on, man, I drank with you.
That tropical monstrosity is not a drink. It doesn't count.
Ray, I'm gonna make you eat this fucking burger. Try it.
No!
Just a bite. Bite
no,
it,
look,
Ray.
I will taste
Ray,
you.
I swear to eat the...
Jesus, Harold Christ.
Ah, oh, come on, it's not that bad.
Oh, goddamn. It's delicious.
I love them so much. I don't remember if there's more to the credits or not. But yeah, that's the that's the end of not just Watch Dogs, but the Watch Dogs DLC. I know I'm a little bit over time, but that's okay. Next week, oh god, next week we'll be starting Watch Dogs 2. Oh man, now that's a trip. Watch Dogs 2 is arguably the better Watch Dogs. A lot of people didn't like this one because they didn't like Aiden Pierce. And like, I can see it. I liked Aiden. I love this game. You know, it's that kind of a thing where it's like, I'm weird, you know? Like, I can see why people don't like it, but I enjoy it anyway. And then next week with Watch Dogs 2, oh man, I'm excited. I really enjoyed Watch Dogs 2 when I played it, when I first played it. It's been a while since I've played it, so like it's been a healthy while, but I remember loving Watch Dogs 2, and I remember loving the characters in it and things like that. So yeah. Anyway, while these are going, I'll go ahead and do my sign out. Thank you all for joining me today as I played through this game. This has been a trip, and I love it. I thank you all for joining me. Thanks for putting up with my bullshit. Yeah, check out these amazing people I have listed up here at the top. I have even more people listed in the link tree below. In fact, if you go to my link tree, which is right here on the big old right here, you can find links to my socials. Like, I have a Facebook page, an Instagram, a Twitter, a Tumblr even. You'll also even find links to my Discord, where you can hang out with me and my friends, like Yvonne B, who was in the chat earlier, and Melador219, who's another streamer of ours, or another streamer friend of mine and Yvonne's, thus ours. What else is in there? Of course, the link to my Twitch, which you should check out if you're not watching this on Twitch. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. Also, if you aren't watching this on YouTube, you should check out my YouTube. I put all the VODs of my streams up there for free. So you should absolutely... Oh, so I'm pushing the right buttons. You should absolutely check those out. All my other streams go up on YouTube. a week after I've streamed them. And like I said, if you are watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe and help me with that algorithm. There's also... in my link tree, there's also a link to my Patreon. There might be a phone call here in a second. Maybe not. I don't remember. Apparently not. That's okay. Anyway. Also in the link in the link tree is a link to my Patreon, which is also listed here on screen. Patreon.com/Krimzon Knight. I would greatly appreciate any support you guys wish to throw my way through that medium. It helps me to continue to make all of these contents and these streams and stuff like that. I greatly appreciate each and every single one of you who do. That's it from me for the day. I'll see you all back here on Friday night to play more Shadow of War. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.